Hello guys, welcome back in my Let's Platinum Bloodborne. So, we clear one part of this area. And yeah, we're gonna go there where that dude is patrolling. So, I'm not gonna fight those dogs and that mage dude. Because there is no need to, basically. Oh, the point I added to skill actually. Oh, okay. Just because this weapon scales with skill as well, so do I actually need to fight them? I might. I don't know. So yeah, I added to skill for a bit more damage. Okay, is that the shortcut? Yep. Okay. Sweet. Switch to this. I don't know. Let's go here. For now. Oh, maybe it's just dual wield. Okay, what happens here? A chest there, but I don't know. Okay. Oh, another one. Sweet. And more ritual of blood, we don't need it anymore though. Yeah, so let's go where the rats are. Last time they were very vicious. Shit. Okay, no rats. Fuck's sake. I didn't see him. Just die, bro. Just die. Okay, wasn't that bad. those rats are not as vicious as the other ones. Although there are those vicious ones there with the thingy on their back. Why am I not hitting them? What the fuck is happening? Why I cannot get away? I can't even see them, Jesus. And the dogs, where the fuck the dogs come from? Where the fuck the dogs come from? What? I don't know, guys. Where did the dogs from up the ones that I left? I don't know. I don't know. It's all good up to the point when the fucking dogs show up. Okay. Okay, fuck them. Wow, a lot of tumult. Here, oh, there's the lever. Okay, wasn't that bad. I wonder what kind of boss I'm gonna fight. Ridiculous, I bet. have 86,000. I don't think that's enough for the next point. I don't know. Okay, there is no side area. Okay, you just go into the fight. Okay, I'm gonna actually return, use those echoes because I probably going to lose them. And we can use the echoes we have in inventory. So now I wonder if I should put into skill. So how many I need? 99. So close. 99. Maybe I won't be able to get it. One is 2,000. Three more. Oh damn it, sorry. I was supposed to hit them multiple. To use multiple. Okay, so we were 2,000 short, yeah. I don't like selling stuff, but dun, dun, dun. Sell this. Have it.
Gammon away. Very well.
Whoops. Okay, so skill. How much damage that gives? 4 points of damage. Let's go with that, why not?
Farewell, good hunt.
And can remove the eye rune and put don't really know what. Let's put that maximum blood vials, why not? What we are dealing with. So I probably gonna do the same. I'm gonna fight that boss, and if I'm going to fail, I'm just gonna do the cut and show you the part where I actually managed to kill the boss. Because if it's like anything that we fought previously, then it might take us really long. Where are my 4 extra vials? I don't know. Okay, guess that's it. Whew. Whoa. the fuck? Oh no, what? Oh man. I was, all that time I was running, I was hitting evade to move towards it, and it even let me evade even once. So yeah, it's gonna be fun. Actually, that was too short. So okay, Amygdala. Think white-handed, probably, maybe. I don't know. Let's see. Remember how you stagger it. Okay. Shit. No, come on. Doesn't give you enough time. Again, what the fuck? How am I supposed to hit it? I mean, when? When? Tell me when I'm supposed to hit it. The front attack so it can hit your head. Shit. night. Okay. The second phase will be ridiculous because it rips its hands, and the reach will be just ridiculous. Show me your head. Lose the lock. Why it doesn't do that? Shit. Oh, I should try that more often. How did that hit me? Okay. Damn it. Reach is ridiculous. I wanna see one thing. Okay guys, I need to figure out how to approach this fight. Like I said, I'm just gonna do a cut and show you the fight where I win it. So yeah guys, those one-shotting attacks, Jesus. What? Okay. I was too far away to attack here. Okay, we like this. We like this. We like this. And sometimes second attack lands. Okay, puke. Get away. Damn. Okay. Hit the hand, maybe? No. Okay. Nah. Boom. Visceral, visceral. Boom. And we can get one hit. One more hit. Boom. Damn, she recovers so fast in this. And a jump, and I don't know how to survive this. That was lucky. Do your vicious, vicious attack. Your vicious attack, that's the best. That's the one I like the most. We like this one as well. Run in, run in. Oh yeah. Ah, we like this one the best. Boom. Okay. Shit. No. Do your I'm mad at you attack. That's the one. Oh no, that's where the problem starts. Visceral. Okay. What? Okay, okay. Okay. How did that not kill her? No. Please do something after which I can hit you. No! So guys, I farmed the blood vials. I got some echoes as well. I put a few points into skill, which gave me a bit more weapon attack, and we'll just see how it goes. Oh, why it was not a visceral attack? Away, get away, get away. Okay. I don't know why it was not a visceral attack, to be honest. Puking. Why I was so close? I got a tip as well that... Oh, that was... For the last part, it's good to stay behind him. There is no space there. Can you do your crazy attack? Yeah, that's the one. Visceral, please. That's what people were saying, you stay at the back. Get stomped. Alright, get away, get away. This actually works. That's it. First try now. But that was it. I didn't know how to deal with the last stage, so that's awesome, guys. That's really awesome. And as I'm always saying in Souls games, whenever you are frustrated, cannot beat the boss, just get away, just go for a walk or something, like, you know. Catch a bit of break, and yeah, that was fine, but mostly because the tip, whoever gave it to me, thank you very much. that staying behind is, we were not doing much damage, but it was definitely easier than staying up front. So I think now we need to go to this ish dungeon. Okay, so I still need to buy some. Actually, let me see, because that's definitely not enough to level up. So maybe we spend the echoes on the weapons. Okay, so that's what I have. So I have Tornitro State Driver, Cane, Saw Spear, Kirkhammer. Okay, Kirkhammer, Logarius, and Beast Claw. So I have all those. I don't have Blade of Mercy. Do I have this? I think so. I'm pretty sure I don't have this chicken. Kanaga, I have this weapon. So I think from here it's only the Shikage that I don't have. And pistols, I really don't know, to be honest. Let me have a look quickly. Saw Spear Hunter, Trade, Blade of Mercy, yeah, Chicken Age, I don't have that. Yeah, and Ripple, okay. So Hunter, yeah, we don't have this Hunter, the other Hunter thingy. Repeating Pistol. Leave me alone. So we don't have this. We don't have Ludwig. We have Evelyn. We have Canol. Rosmarinus. I don't think we have this. We only have the Flame Sprayer. So that will be the last one we need. Rosmarinus. Rosmarinus and Flame Sprayer. Let me have a look quickly. Yeah, we have two Rosmarinus. Okay, so we need that and that Chicken Age. Two weapons only. Okay guys, so let's have a look. So we have the last one, the great one, but we are missing red jelly. I think we have only two. And then arcane haze. And I think you cannot buy red jelly. Yeah, you can buy this, but not red jelly. Okay. So now to farm it, we need to go to this dungeon. And we need what? 25 arcane haze. And we have two. Okay. fish. Yeah, that's it. Alright guys, so we're gonna take a break in here, and in the next episode we're gonna continue with this dungeon, and I think in this one we will have the full health and everything, so should be okay, but the bosses again might be challenging. We'll see how it goes. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.